Perfect the deal. And then Rob was like, yeah, I actually just met him 2 days ago.
I went to Maddie's.